Singles on our next EP, so we hope you guys enjoyed it.